Hey everybody, Mike Brailsford with Brailsford Woodworks. Thank you for joining me back in my shop today. I do appreciate it. Today, another turning with the new robust American Beauty. And I've got a piece of pecan chucked up that I'm going to turn into a bowl. I'm just doing a straight up bowl this time. And I want to see how well it does with that. So, without further ado, let's get going. Thank you.
Well, okay. This is my little pecan bowl. I did a little stylized bottom on it. I'm kind of happy with that. I have a pedestal as well. And it finished out very nice on the inside. Pecan is, again, one of my favorite woods to get an end product out of. It's very hard to turn. It's always a challenge. But the results can be really nice like this. All right. Thank you all for watching. I do appreciate it. If you like what I've done, if you feel you've gotten any value out of it, I appreciate it if you'd click like and subscribe. Also, if you could leave me some comments, I appreciate that too. I answer every single one. And please, everybody, stay safe. Bye-bye.